Hey, what's up, guys? It's Louis Machi and Drummer Doug from Community Hunter, and this is Things to Do in Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, the crane game.
I love crane games.
I hate them. They always rip me off.
I always used to be really good at them, to be honest. Just kind of put the quarters in and kind of snipe the animals out.
Snipe the animals.
Okay. Snipe the animals.
All right, so this is the export docks down in San Fierro. And what I discovered is if you lower the magnet and you drive by it, it actually picks you up and grabs you.
That is amazing.
Yeah.
And this is the best thing ever.
I made a little game out of it. I wanted to drive onto the boat. And so you saw a couple failed attempts there. Here, I'm going to try it in first person, see what it looks like this.
Oh.
And it's just... Could you imagine being in a car with this happening in real life?
I want to. That sounds amazing to try.
I would die like a little bitch. So. And so, obviously, I died there, got an ambulance, and not quite as exciting. And this is my last try with a Saber, high speed, and the cars can fly cheat.
Oh my gosh. The cars can fly cheat. That is definitely my favorite cheat in this game.
It's like you can never not have fun whenever you have it on.
It's so satisfying, like bumping into a group of cars and then all of a sudden they just start flying into the distance because you scared them. It's magical.
It is one of my favorites. And oh, 3 points.
3 points.
I'm
with
the
fire.
Real MVP. Yeah,
you're the real MVP though.
And dead.
Death.
And that's it. That's the crane game. It's good fun. Whole family.
All family.
All right. Thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.